Hello all, in this video we are going to see a simple method of how to split data from a single sheet into multiple different sheets. In my previous video I have posted, we saw how to merge data from multiple sheets into a single sheet. If you haven't seen it, I'll give the link in the description. Please check that out. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe it. So let's get started. So this is the data we have. For instance, we have four different columns: name, location, degree, and then the year that they have passed out. So what I want to do is I want to split this data into four different tabs based on location: Chennai, Kolkata, Bangalore, Hyderabad, Pune, and so on. So any number of sheets you can split it from here. So what are the options that you have? You can go ahead and create the number of sheets that you need, and then you can filter out the data and then copy it and paste it. So that is one method that is going to take a long time. But instead, you can use the Power Query option that is available in Excel. So for that, what you need to do is, first you have to convert this data into a table. And then the shortcut for that is Control T. And once you do this, this data will be getting converted into a table. After that, you need to get into the Data tab and then click on Get Data. And from that list, you need to select from other sources from table/range. So once you do that, you will see the Power Query Editor tab opening up. So from here, what you need to do is you need to check the number of locations that is available. So in this instance, it is Bengaluru, Chennai, Delhi, Hyderabad, Kolkata, and Pune. So we have six different locations. So what you need to do is you need to create six duplicate tables. The next step that you need to do is you need to get into each table, and from this location, click the filter and select Bengaluru alone here. And in the next table, select Chennai alone. In the next table, select Delhi. And the next one, Hyderabad. Next one is Kolkata, and last one is Pune. So once you do this, all your tables will be ready. So we have created six tables and then filtered the required location for each table. So once you do this, what you need to do is click on close and load. Okay, once you do this, this is what you will get. So if you see here, you will have Chennai location separately, Bengaluru separately, Pune separately, Kolkata, Hyderabad, and Delhi. So from one table, or rather a single sheet, which we had data from multiple locations, we split that into multiple sheets based on that location. So if you want to use other criteria, for instance, the degree or the year that were passed out, or multiple conditions, if you want to select all three, people from Delhi who are BSc graduates and then 2019 pass out, you can use the same method, but instead of applying filter in a single column, you need to apply for all three columns using the same Power Query Editor. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you all.